driving last Friday on the way to Cincinnati in a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy and her baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go and she was running low, faking gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on thin black sheet of glass. She saw both their lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so damn scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Take it from me.